Ladies and gentlemen, jump on a Moby Dick!
Thank you.
Give it your mama! Moby Dick! Moby Dick! John Henry Bonham, a childhood friend. Tomorrow he will be milking cows. Well, actually I'm a little bit speechless because when it comes to, like, close to... when it comes to almost the end of a tour and you know that you're not too far away, you start going, oh no, you know? Oh dear. We'll do this in, we'll do this next thing, let's see. As a deliverance or as a deliberation for the fact that we should be now in about 3 months' time on our way to Kathmandu. So stand by for the songs when we come back from there. This is a thing from the very, very beginning when we were all very young. That might sound quite obvious, but when we were babies in the game.